My mum's from Ghana, and she used to say this Ghanaian saying that it takes a village to raise a child.
But, you know, we're not in a village in Ghana. In Ghana.
Allo Mate, heard my man got snuffed. No lie, that could have been us. God please guide all those he loved. When we feel down, man, we look up. Gotta turn that pain to purpose. Life's too short, so we gotta murk it. Still make mistakes, but I'm learning. These hands, they're made for working. But they told me I weren't good enough. Still wouldn't give it up. God's got bigger stuff. Lost my confidence, but had to pick it up. Then I switched it up. So now I'm confident, not cocky. And they can try and block me, but they can't stop me. Cause this is where God wants me. So I might pull up to the spot and do a Mazza. 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 I might pull up to the spot and do a Mazza. 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 I was in my yard when I heard two shots go off. Them things flew right past. Mum had to move us out of the council block. But we didn't move too far, so I still saw goons on a corner setting up shop. But I couldn't do that, dog, cause I saw dad wake up, then work two jobs, all for my future, yeah. So I ain't got time for the messing. Pace 99 like Fredericks. Run up with a mic, no guest list. Make your head spin like Zeppelin. Get me back on the block, I'm investing. Gotta get it for Stephen Lawrence and Damalola. The whole of the village, we on a roller coaster. Turn bloodshed into success, and that's for the culture. And they can try and block me, but they can't stop me. Cause this is where God wants me. So I might pull up to the spot and do a Mazza. 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 I might pull up to the spot and do a Mazza. 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 I ain't on what them man are on. Ain't got the P for the bus down, so you can see me with a big face Apple Watch. I flip page in an Argos catalogue. Never went eaten, but still I battle on. A tracksuit don't make me a vagabond. For 10 years I've been challenging stereotypes, but I guess it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. Still got the next flow in death and grief, still got the best hope. It's do or die when they step on the roads. They lose lives and they're selling their phones, and there we go again. So now we gotta get in the zone and build bridges to the man that can grow. And all I know is when God says yes, no one can say no. So put me to the test and watch the way go. I hope my son knows that they can try and block me, but they can't stop me. Cause this is where God wants me. So I might pull up to the spot and do a Mazza. Mazza.